Our developer advocates are back with some new updates, so let's get on with SAP Developer News.
SAP TechEd will once again be a virtual event this year, and its virtual gates will open in 1 month from today. So it was just the right time to start the registration process and to release more details. SAP TechEd will contain 48 hours of live content on 8 tracks and, of course, Channel 1. Over the entire event, there will be more than 100 sessions, more than 25 workshops, and exactly 2 keynotes. We heard your feedback from last year, and this time we'll offer 2 types of workshops. One with a limited number of seats and a second type with unlimited seats. Use the link from the description box to jump to the event page to reserve your seat, browse the session catalog and grab one of the workshop seats today.
If you followed our developer news, then you should notice already that SAP has made artificial intelligence a key strategic pillar to enable the intelligent enterprise. As an umbrella term, AI Foundation is sometimes used to describe the combination of SAP AI Core and SAP AI Launchpad cloud services. The AI Foundation is the central vehicle for customers, partners, and SAP internal teams to manage and extend SAP offering with AI capabilities. The consumption of these AI capabilities is unified by the AI API, which is an SAP-governed interface to allow unified consumption of AI content, regardless of whether it is provided by SAP or by partners. With the launch of SAP AI Core and SAP AI Launchpad, and its general availability as of October 12th, an important milestone was reached, allowing SAP customers and partners to utilize a state-of-the-art AI framework to extend their business applications. For more details, please refer to the blog post written by Daniel Rutschmann from SAP Artificial Intelligence Organization.
With the brand new group feature on SAP Community, it is easier than ever to connect, network, share, and collaborate with others on a particular topic or interest within the SAP community. Joining a group provides an opportunity to connect directly with other people sharing a common interest. Currently, the group's functionality is in its pilot period, so you can get the chance to join, share feedback, and explore this great feature. We currently have 2 groups live. One is the Coffee Corner group, and the other is for SAP TechEd. There you will be able to connect with fellow event attendees, engage with the experts, stay up to date about upcoming deep dive sessions, and more. For more information, read through the blog post by Thomas Grassel on blogs.sap.com and join the groups on SAP Community today.
Hey everybody, Josh Bentley, developer advocate, and I am very excited to tell you about week 3 of Devtoberfest, cloud native. I can't believe it's already here. Devtoberfest is flying by. This is the 3rd of our 6 weeks that we're offering to you before TechEd, and I hope you enjoy the speakers this week. First up is Jens Keller. Microservices are probably not what you think they are. He's going to talk about how every company claims to be a cloud company and claims to be developing microservices. But he's going to go into why these are misunderstood concepts. And maybe you'll understand at the end of his speech that there's no such thing as a free lunch. Look forward to hearing more about that from Jens. Next is Christian Lechner. Pour some serverless on me. Christian's going to talk about all the different things you can do with microservices, as well as dig into how to develop your first function using Azure functions and couple it to a persistency, and even develop a stateful serverless workflow. After that, we're going to have a fun Friday event with a special guest speaker, Eric Johnson, Attitude of Iteration. Eric's going to go into a lot of interesting subjects, and he's going to talk about everything that goes into being a developer at AWS as well. And finally, I want to touch on tutorials. We have a lot of tutorials you're completing to actually join into our contest and earn points. This week, there's a couple of special things to point out. There is a scavenger hunt that's been listed on the contest page. Maybe you noticed that, maybe you didn't. The scavenger hunt is made up of 20 tutorials. Some of these are things that may be familiar to our SAP community. Other ones may be new to you. Do your best to complete as many of them as you can. If you do complete all 20 tutorials, you get a bonus of 6,500 points. And that'll be a special badge that's awarded for completing all 20 of the things in the mission called Scavenger Hunt. Good luck, and have a great Devtoberfest.